Hey everyone, this video is a guide on how to unlock Jaeger. Firstly, you'll need to accept the introduction quest for mechanic, then deploy as a PMC, not a scav, on woods. When you've deployed, you'll need to orientate yourself, and so here's a map of woods for your reference, and where I spawned in on the map, and where Jaeger's camp is, and a high loot location which everyone should be familiar with, the rubble compound. From the compound, Jaeger's camp should be south-southwest of it, and when you reach the camp, it should look like a little hut off the ground, about 20 meters away from the crash plane. From here, you need to go up to the hut and blow it between this ladder-like thing. There will be a letter. This is what you need to complete the quest and unlock Jaeger. However, you need to extract with it, and if you die with it in your quest inventory, you'll need to go into woods and retrieve it again, as you need to hand it in to mechanic. I hope this was a simple and quick guide for you and helped you out. Much love.